Hello, and welcome to the Michigan SARA Title III Tier 2 Reporting Tutorial. In this video, you will be provided with a brief overview on how to access the Tier 2 Manager program and start the Tier 2 reporting process. In your web browser, enter www.michigan.gov/SARA to access the SARA Title III website. Here you will find information and guidance for reporting for Sections 302, 311, 312, and 313 under SARA Title III, as well as the link to access the Tier 2 Manager. Click on the orange-brown button titled Online SARA Title III Reporting to access the Tier 2 Manager program. If you are new to Tier 2 reporting, you will need to register for a new account by clicking on the Register button and completing the required fields. Once you have completed your registration, a notification will be sent to the SARA Title III administrative staff for approval. Once the account has been approved, you'll be able to log in using the username and password that you created when you registered. Now that you are logged into the account, you will be at the homepage of the Tier 2 Manager. At the top of the screen, you will see four tabs: Home, Facilities, My Account, and Resources. The Home tab will take you to the homepage of the Tier 2 Manager. The Facilities tab will generate a drop-down menu. Click on List Facilities. This will take you to the facilities that are registered to the account. This is where you can also register a new facility to the account by clicking on Add New Facility and completing the necessary fields. The My Account tab will generate a drop-down menu as well. Click on Reset Password to reset the password for the account, Update My Profile to change the account user's contact information, and List Offline Reports to view or access any offline reports you create in the Tier 2 Manager. The Resource tab can be used to find assistance with reporting as well as helpful tips. To create a Tier 2 report for a registered facility, click on the Facilities tab and then on the List Facilities option, or select the Continue button in the upper right-hand corner of the homepage. Next, click on the blue highlighted facility name that you wish to submit a report for. On the next screen, you will be provided with the history of the report submitted or initiated for the selected facility. To add a new report, click on the Add a New Annual/Revision/Update Report button. Next, select the type of report you would like to complete. An annual report is required every year between January 1st and March 1st if your facility stored any hazardous or extremely hazardous substances during the previous year. Revision reports should be submitted to correct any errors in a completed annual report. The update report can be used to report any changes to the facility's chemical inventory or contact information for the current year. Once you have selected the report you would like to initiate, click on the Proceed button at the bottom of the page. The report will be generated with 6 steps to be completed. If a report has been submitted previously for the facility, all the fields in the new report will be pre-populated with the information from the last report submitted for the most recent reporting year. Please note that a check mark will appear by each step that has been completed. When a step is completed, it means that all of the required fields have been entered. That does not mean that the information is accurate, so be sure to double-check the information that has been entered for each step. The completion of step 5 in the report is optional, but it is strongly encouraged to attach a site map where it says site plan. Each step will have an edit button that will allow you to manipulate the information in that step. Once you have completed steps 1 through 5, you can go to step 6 to submit the report. Please be aware that you must submit a copy of your report to your LEPC and local fire department if they do not participate on the online Tier 2 Manager program by sending the report via email or postal mail. Check with your LEPC and local fire department to see which method they prefer to receive the report. You can also print or email the report prior to submittal if needed. Once you have submitted your report, you should receive an email confirmation stating that the report was submitted successfully. You can confirm this by accessing the report history for the facility. Any report with a completed status was submitted successfully. Be sure to log out of your account when finished. If you have any questions or concerns, you can reach the SARA Title III administrative staff by phone at 1-800-662-9278. Thank you for viewing this video and have a great day.